Morning， 早安，早晨。Welcome to 聖馬太亞堂，歡迎來到聖馬太亞堂，歡迎來到聖馬太亞堂。Let us stand and we worship the Lord， 讓我們一同的站立，一同的敬拜上帝，讓我們一同的起立，我們一同的敬拜上帝。Let us pray， 讓我們一同的禱告。Dear Heavenly Father, we come to your church gathered together to worship you today. We give thanks. We give thanks for all the blessing and all the provision that you have given us. We may have our burdens during the week. We may have our worries during the week. Now we come to you. Fill us up with your Holy Spirit.So that we can praise you, we can hear your words, we can learn from you, and we can witness you. We especially pray for Yvonne and Emma today. Pray that your wisdom and your Holy Spirit will come upon them so they can use your word to teach your people. We pray for Victor today. We preach in another church. May your wisdom, your Holy Spirit come upon him.That he can minister your people by your words. We also pray for those who are not with us today. Pray that they have a good rest at home if they are not feeling well. Pray that they will continue worshiping you using our online worship. And we also pray for our equipment today. May we use them for your glory, for your people.And preach your words to the end of the world. I pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. 亲爱的天父，我们今天能够来到你的殿中去敬拜你，主啊，谢谢你，谢谢你对我们的供应，谢谢你对我们的祝福。我们在这个星期里面，我们可能有我们的担忧，我们的忧虑，我们都将所有的都交托给你。今天我们来到你的面前，求你将你的圣灵充满我们，我们可以去敬拜你，去赞美你，去听你的话语，去见证你。主啊，今天我们特别的为到以沃还有 Emma 去祷告，求你的圣灵，你的智慧临到他们当中，让他们可以用你的话语去教导我们，让我们可以见证你。我们也特别为了 Victor 祷告，他在另一间教会去牧养你的羊，求你让他的，求你将你的圣灵、你的智慧临到他的身上，让他去祝福这里的人。主啊，求你。求你去祝福我在不在我们当中，今天不跟我们一同敬拜的人，他们可能身体有不舒服，求你保守他们，让他们可以在今天晚上用我们的晚上敬拜继续的去敬拜你。主啊，我求你，求你保守我们的所有的 equipment， 让我们用你祝福我们的去荣耀你，将你的话语传到世界不同的地方，让更多人能够听到你的福音。主啊，我们这样的祷告是奉耶稣基督的名祈求。 your kingdom be established in our praises. As your people declare your mighty works, blessed be the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Blessed be the Lord God Almighty, who reigns forevermore. Blessed be the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Blessed be the Lord God Almighty, who reigns forevermore, who reigns forevermore, who reigns forevermore.
Yeah. 享受，生命来充满我，更深地渴求主认识你更多，进入水深之处，我心却仍然想只为爱你倾倒一切敬拜你，带我进入，
带我进入
之处，带我进入，
带我进入
你深处，
带我就向更高之处，完全献上，聆听你声音来爱你。
高举我的双手，圣灵来充满我，更深地渴求主认识你更多，进入水深之处，
我心却仍然想
只为爱你倾倒一切敬拜你，带我进入主啊更深之处，
带
我进入你心里深处，带我就向更高之处，完全献上，聆听你声音。
更多
Almighty God, you have given your only Son to be for us a sacrifice for sin, and also an example of godly life.
全能的上帝，你曾使独生圣子为我们做了赎罪祭，又为我们留下虔诚圣洁生活的榜样。
Give us grace to receive, thankfully, the fruits of his redeeming work, and to follow daily in the blessed steps of his most holy life.
求弥施恩，使我们常存感恩的心，领受他救赎工作的成果，又能日日竭力追随他至圣生活的步伐。
Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
借在我们的主耶稣基督而求，圣子和圣父、圣灵，唯一上帝，一同永生，一同掌权，永世无尽。
Amen.
Let's confess our sins with confession prayer.
让我们一起用认罪文祷告，承认我们的罪。
Merciful God, our Maker and our Judge, we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. We repent and are sorry for all our sins.Father, forgive us. Strengthen us to love and obey you in newness of life. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, who has promised forgiveness to all who turn to him in faith, pardon you and set you free from all your sins. Strengthen you in all goodness and keep you in eternal life.Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. We are the body of Christ.
His Spirit is with us. 愿主的平安常与你们同在。
也与你同在。平安。
Peace.
平安。
向我们所怀的意念是赐平安的意念，要叫我们将来有指望，有丰盛，有平安。
All to Jesus I surrender all to thee, I freely give. I will ever love and trust you in your presence daily live.
。Growth in church is physical and spiritual expansion of people in the Church of God. Growth does not only mean a physical additional number of people but also means to depopulate the kingdom of darkness, and to expand the kingdom of God. There is the God factor and there is stewardship factor for growth to occur in a church.
教会的增长是教会在人数和属灵上的扩展。增长不单只是聚焦于增加聚会人数上的增加，还意味着减少在黑暗中的人和扩展上帝的国度。教会的增长需要上帝和属上帝的好管家。
For growth to occur in the church, prayer is important. Jesus has the power to bring people from far and near to the church. Jesus is the one who directs our steps for church growth.
教会要出场，祷告是必要的。耶稣能把人们从远至近带到来教会。耶稣带领着我们教会增长的每一步。
Almighty and loving God, we come before you today with a heart full of gratitude for your wonderful attributes, which have helped us learn about you through your word. We thank you for helping us learn about the truths of Scripture.
全能和慈爱的上帝，我们以一颗对你的美善充满感激的心来到你面前，这感恩的心帮助我们通过你的话语来认识你。我们感谢你帮助我们认识圣经的真理。
We pray for St. Matthias, our church, that God would touch our hearts and minds so that we might grow spiritually. We pray that God will help us to endure when things don't go our way. We ask you to help us have patience, love and humility in difficult times.
我们为圣马提亚堂祷告，愿上帝指引我们的内心与思想，以此我们便能在属灵中成长。我们祷告上帝将帮助我们在时不如意时学会忍耐。我们恳求你在艰难的时刻帮助我们操练耐心、仁爱与谦卑。
Lord God, thank you for loving us as your children. Thank you for caring about us even though we don't always show it. Help us to be thankful that your Holy Spirit has been given to us so that we can learn to love others more than we love ourselves. I pray that you will impart your Holy Spirit to our church members so that we may grow spiritually in the truth of your word. May our hearts be open to learning more about you so we may bear fruit for your kingdom.
慈爱的上帝，感谢你爱我们这些属你的儿女。纵使我们不总是对你的这份爱感恩，你仍是关爱我们。求你帮助我们感恩，感谢你赐圣灵让我们学习去爱人如己。我们祈求圣灵激励我们教会，让我们在你真理的话语中有属灵的成长。求你打我们的心，更多的认识你，让我们为了你的国度多结果子。
Gracious God, guide us to a personal relationship with you through Jesus Christ, who died for our sins and rose from the dead. Lord, we pray for the salvation of those whom we know from afar and near, our families and friends who do not yet know you personally. Thank you for making us a church where people can learn more about you.
恩慈的上帝，耶稣基督为我们的罪死和复活，借着耶稣基督引导我们与你建立亲近的关系。主啊，我们为所有认识的人们祷告，包括还未认识你的家人朋友，祈求他们都能得着你的救赎。感谢你造就我们成为你的教会，使人们透过我们更多的认识你。
In Jesus's precious name we pray.
奉主耶稣基督的圣名而求。
Amen.
Let's pray as Jesus has taught us.
让我们跟随耶稣教导我们的祷告一起祈祷。
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread.Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
He had been quarreling with the people of Tyre and Sidon. They now joined together and sought an audience with him. After securing the support of Blastus,a trusted personal servant of the king, they asked for peace because they depended on the king's country for their food supply. On the appointed day, Herod, wearing his royal robes, sat on his throne and delivered a public address to the people. They shouted, "Oh, this is the voice of a god, not of a man." Immediately, because Herod did not give praise to God,An angel of the Lord struck him down, and he was eaten by worms and died. But the word of God continued to spread and flourish. When Barnabas and Saul had finished their mission, they returned from Jerusalem, taking with them John, also called Mark.
In the name of Christ, we pray.
奉基督耶稣的名，我们祷告。
阿门。
阿门。
When I was still in Hong Kong, my family loved to go to Pizza Hut almost once a week.
以前，当我住在香港的时候，我们家人 很喜欢去 Pizza Hut 必胜客去吃饭，最少每个星期一次。
One of the reasons is because there was an all-you-can-eat salad bar.
有一个主要的原因是在那里有一种可以随意搭配的沙拉吧。
Furthermore, their pasta was delicious.
另外呢，那里的 pizza 是非常好吃的，它的意大利粉非常好吃。
Especially with garlic and cheese, which was my first choice.
特别是那种和蒜头还有奶酪焗制的，那是我首选的意大利粉。
The pasta is named perfectly as it is called Pizza Hut Sure Win Pasta.
那意粉的名字它起得非常好，就是必胜客意粉。
It sure win my heart.
它一定是赢了我的心。
Last time we mentioned that.Harriet had grown in popularity after he executed James and captured Peter.
上一次我们提及到，希律处死了雅各，捉拿了彼得后，他受欢迎的程度越来越高。
He thought he was the winner.
他认为他自己就是那必胜者。
He seems to be the person who wins at the starting point.Because he has power and financial resources.
他看起来真的就是那种赢在起跑线上的人，有权力，有财力，都丰厚。
However, after Acts chapter 12, verse 17, Luke used a few verses to record an ending about King Herod.
然而，在《使徒行传》十二章十七节之后，路加就用短短的几节话。记载了一件有关这位希律王的结局。
This sure-win person is arrogant, supercilious, and disdainful of God, and dares to be an enemy of God.
这位必胜客目中无人，也没有上帝，他胆敢与上帝为敌。
You guess who wins and who loses?
你猜是谁赢，又是谁输呢？
If you are hostile to God, you must be the one who loses.
如果你与上帝为敌，你一定是输的那位。
Our sinful nature is to seek people's praise because it is easy to be seen and make us feel good.
我们人的罪性都有这种倾向，他追求人的赞美，为的是让人看得到，又使自己感觉良好。
The decisions we make, the words we say, the things we do are weighed by the fear of losing appreciation or affirmation.
我们所做的决定，我们说的话，我们做的事情，都会因为害怕失去赞赏或者肯定而受到影响。
This is a very common mistake many believers make.
这是一个很多信徒都所犯的错误。
We can easily be tempted to sit in God's place when we seek human approval.
我们很容易试图想去追求人的赞美。而试图坐在上帝的位置上。
Just as King Herod, he craved human approval. He mistook himself for God.
就像希律王，他渴望得到人的赞赏一样，也误认为自己就是神。
As children of God, apostles of Jesus Christ, we are to please God, not man.
作为上帝的儿女。耶稣基督的使徒，我们要取悦的是上帝，而不是人。
We must desire to glorify God, not to hear praise from man, not to take God's place before others.
我们必须渴望荣耀神，而不是听到人对我们的赞赏，而不是在别人面前取代上帝的位置。
This doesn't mean we don't feel.Glad, joy, or happy when people appreciate what we have done or we achieve something.
这并不是说，我们不愿意， 得到别人的赞赏，当我们做了一些事情或者是取得了一些成绩。
But we must remember, it's because of God. That's why we do good.
但是我们一定要记住，是因为神，所以我们才能做好的事。
It's because of God. That's why we can do good.
是因为有神，我们才能够做好，把事做好。
Today we look at the ultimate defeat of this man, Herod.Who longed for man's place and despised God?
今天我们来看这位渴望赞美，最终他蔑视神最终的败局，以及从中我们就会看到得到什么样的启示呢
？What inspiration and teaching will we get from these scriptures?
从这些经文中我们会得到什么样的启示和教训呢？
When Herod was about to put on a show to judge Peter, it was reported that Peter was not in prison.
当希律王要当众表演审判彼得时，他被告知彼得不在监牢里。
You can imagine this make Herod lose his face.
你可以想象这让这希律王是多么丢脸。
You can imagine how furious he was.
你也可以想象他会多么的愤怒。
Just like when I go home and feel so hungry, and then all the way when I'm going home, I'm thinking of the meat pie in the fridge.
就像我要回家的时候，我是那么饿，那么累，然后想象着在冰箱里有我的这个 meat pie.
When I arrived home, open the fridge.The meat pie was not there.
当我到了家，打开冰箱，结果才发现那个肉馅饼 meat pie 没有在那。
You can imagine how furious I was.
你能够想象我当时有多么愤怒。
I don't mean to compare Peter with a meat pie. Don't misunderstand me, but just an illustration.
我不是把彼得比喻成那个 meat pie.我只是说，就是让你来理解这份情绪。
So you understand how furious that Herod, felt.
你就能够明白那个希律王他是那种感觉是怎么产生的。
Peter was guarded by 16 soldiers, and he couldn't escape from prison. Suppose that's the case.
彼得呢？他被十六个士兵看守着，他不可能逃离监牢。
The only reason for this miracle was that the God Peter believed in was true.
唯一的原因就是彼得所信的上帝是真的。
But Herod ignored the teachings God gave him.
但是希律他忽视了上帝给他的教训。
He believed that he had the ultimate authority to decide life and death with his single word.
他认为他自己有至高的话语权，他所说的话就能定人的生死。
We are even more sure of his ignorance and pride from his reaction.
我们从他的反应就更有肯定地知道他的无知和骄傲了。
He vented all his anger on the responsible 16 soldiers guarding Peter.
他把他的怒气全都发泄在了那负责看管彼得的十六位兵士身上。
He unjustly put all 16 guards to death, despite knowing it was not their fault.
他明知道那不是他们的错，却把他们全都处死了。
When people assume they have the right to be in charge,Without recognizing that God gives everything for us to be good stewards, they often become ungracious, merciless, arrogant, and ignorant.
当人自以为是是有话语权的时候，却没有认清一切都是上帝赐予做好管家的职分时，就往往会成为一个没有恩典怜悯的自大而无知的人。
Have you ever met such a person?
你有没有遇到过这种人呢？
How about you? Have you ever thought about things like this way?
你有没有自己想到过会有这样类似的想法呢？
I decide how to spend my time.
我的时间我来决定怎么样使用。
I earn my money and I choose how to spend my money.
我挣我的钱，那我的金钱是我辛苦挣来，我想怎么花就怎么花。
My life is determined by myself. No one else has the right to dictate how I should live my life.
我的人生是由我自己来决定的，没有人有权告诉我我的人生应该是怎样。
My children belong to me, and I will set their direction.
我的儿女是我的，由我来决定他们的方向。
If you have these thoughts, congratulations, you have the Harriet symptom.
如果你有这些想法，恭喜你，你就是像希律一样。
Besides, we think we are in charge. We also think, maybe we also think we are God.
除了有的时候我们想是我来，我是那负责人。还有的时候甚至我们想我们自己就是神。
Nietzsche said, there cannot be a God, because if there were one, I could not believe that I was not he.
尼采说，假使有神，我怎能忍受我不是那神，所以没有神。
Herod left Jerusalem and went to Caesarea.
希律他离开了耶路撒冷去凯撒利亚。
The people of Tyre and Sidon relied on him, King Herod's land for their food supplies.
住在推罗和西顿的人，他们的粮食的供应是靠希律王的领土的出产。
Due to a previous famine, they had to rely on Herod.Provisions.
由于以前那地方发生了饥荒，所以他们必须得到希律的看顾，才可以得到粮食。
Herod must look after them to have access to food.
希律呢，就是照顾他们，这样提供给他们粮食。
After the COVID lockdown, we realized that having money does not guarantee.Accesses to daily necessities.
经过了 COVID 疫情封城以后，让我们体验到了有钱并不保证你就会得到日常用品。
This was the first time I had experienced the need to worry about things like running out of toilet paper. And someone told me recently, after COVID, if you are the one who go for grocery shopping,You may realize the toilet paper has never ever on sale afterward.
我第一次体会到，这个会担心买不到厕所手纸。你知道吗？这个自从 COVID 以后，去超市，这个厕所的手纸不再减价。
And also, it's hard to. I worry that I can't. Finding mask or hand sanitizer, or even at that time after COVID, encountering empty shelves at the supermarket.
而且 COVID 期间，我也是担心，去超市可能买，可能在哪里买不到口罩和消毒洗手液，超市的货架里也是空空荡荡的。
So you understand how the people of Tyre and Sidon felt.
所以你明白这个推罗和西顿的人的心情了。
They even sent someone to please Herod.
他们甚至去托人向希律说好话。
What do they use to bribe that person?
他们是怎么样去托那个人去说好话的呢？
Of course, money or benefits.
当然了，他们用钱用一些什么好处
？There is no free lunch in the secular world.
在这个世上没有免费的午餐。
The Jewish historian Josephus records that on the second day of the feast of Passover, King Herod, wearing a silver robe shining under the sun, sat on his throne and gave a speech.
犹太的历史学家约瑟夫记载，在逾越节的第二天，希律王穿着银色的长袍，在阳光下闪闪发光。他坐在宝座上发表演讲。
The people of Tyre and Sidon shouted that they heard Herod's voice. It was the voice of God, not man's voice.
推罗和西顿的人就大声地说，听到希律说话的声是神的声音，不是人的声音。
Funny, the crowd who said it didn't feel embarrassed.
多么滑稽，说这话的人不感觉尴尬。
But Herod, who listened, also felt good.
这听到话的希律王他自己也感觉良好。
It's terrifying.
这太可怕了。
The crowd didn't feel cheesy and embarrassed because they knew they wanted something from Herod.
这群人他们说的这句话，他不觉得肉麻，因为他们知道他们想从希律王那里得到一些东西。
Herod listened and felt good because he thought he was a god with the right to decide life and death, and everyone wanted his favor.
希律王他听了感觉良好，是因为他认为自己就是神，有权决定人的生死，所以人都想要得到他的恩惠。
Looking closely, you will notice that Luke's writing here reveals that human beings' sinful nature competes with God.
你细心的看，你就会留意到路加在这里写作中，他揭露了人的罪性，要与上帝。来竞争。
Man steals glory compared to God's radiating glory.
人窃取荣耀，相比上帝，他散发荣耀。
In just a few verses, it tells the fast directed by Herod.
短短的几句经文讲述了希律自导的闹剧。
He pursued living under the spotlight.
他追求活在聚光灯下。
He wore shiny royal robes, making it difficult for people to look directly at him under the sun.
他穿着银光闪闪的黄袍，令人不能直视他。
In our modern world, it's comparable to walking around in a concert outfit and attracting everyone's attention.
如果在今天的社会，就好像是穿着演唱会的演出服四处走，就是为了吸引别人的注意力。
In Romans chapter 1 verse 20, Paul said, "Creation is full of the attributes of God."
在罗马书第一章二十节，保罗写道：“自从造天以来。”上帝的永能和神性是明明可知的。
The prophet Ezekiel saw God sitting on a sapphire throne surrounded by radiance.
虽是眼不能见，但借着所造之物是可以晓得的，叫人 无可推诿。
Paul said, creation is full of the attributes of God.
保罗说，受造之物充分彰显了上帝的属性。
The prophet Ezekiel saw God sitting on a sapphire throne surrounded by radiance.
先知以西结曾看到上帝坐在蓝宝石的宝座上，周围是闪耀的光辉。
John also saw God shining like a gem surrounded by like emerald rainbow.
约翰也曾看见上帝像宝石般发出光芒，四周环绕着绿宝石般的彩虹。
God not only manifests goodness and almighty, but also shines with radiant glory.
上帝不仅彰显出良善和全能，还发出璀璨的荣光。
The glory of God does not need to be decorated or manipulated.
上帝散发的荣光是不用装饰或经营的。
All created things reflect the beauty of the Creator, just as works of art reveal an author's characteristics.
所有受造之物都反映出创造主的荣美，正如艺术品表露作者的特质一般。
Human throne compared to God's throne.
人的王座相比上帝的宝座。
Have you ever visited the Forbidden City in China to see the throne in the palace?
你有没有去过中国的紫禁城去看皇宫里的王座呢？
It is necessary to keep a distance from the court officials, be high above the ground, and create the emperor's charisma.
要与朝廷官员保持距离和高高在上，这是要营造天子的气场。
Herod's seat is prominent in the Grand Theater, attracting attention and keeping away from the public.
希律的座位是在大剧场的最显眼的位置。
And then the guards stand on the left and right to demonstrate Herod's power.
那些卫士这都是保护在站在左边、右边来展示这个希律的他的权力。
God's throne is totally different.
上帝的宝座是完全不同的。
God wants to be with His children.
上帝他要亲自与他的儿女同在。
His throne is not high above.
他的宝座不是高高在上。
His tent is among his people.
他的帐幕就在人间。
Humans giving compared to God's grace.
人的施舍相比上帝的施恩。
The rule of Herod is that if you please me,I will provide what you need.
希律的定律，它的规则就是，如果你令我开心，我就施舍给你。
However, if he is unhappy, even if you do not upset him, he may still take away or withhold what you have.
然而，如果他不愉快，即便你没有得罪他，他也会收回或剥夺你所拥有的。
Whether or not you receive something from him ultimately depends on his mood and willingness to give.
所以你得到或者不得到都不在乎他想不想给你，而在乎他的心情。
God's grace is different.
上帝的恩典是不同的。
God promises to be with us forever.
神应许我们永远与我们同在。
The Holy Spirit constantly reminds and encourages us throughout our day.
圣灵在我们一天当中不断地提醒和劝勉我们。
And every moment of God's presence leads us to eternal glory.
每个他同在的时刻都牵引着我们走向永恒的荣耀。
When God's hand leads us,We can walk on the unknown road with more peace of mind.
当有上帝的手牵引时，才能更加安心地走在那未知的路上。
This is grace.
这就是恩典。
A feeling of never being alone, God's grace is a gift.
这是一种永远不孤独的感觉，上帝的恩典是礼物。
It cannot be earned by hard work.
是无法靠努力来挣来的
，but can be obtained abundantly and freely，
但却能白白的、丰丰富富的得到。
Luke records that when the people praised Herod, Herod did not give glory to God.
路加记载了，当民众来吹捧希律时，希律他没有归荣耀给神。
Herod arrested and killed those who believe in Jesus.
希律他捉拿和杀害了那些信耶稣的人。
Herod decided whether the people would get food.
希律他决定人民是不是能够得到粮食。
Herod deprived people of their rights and freedom.
希律他剥夺人的权利和自由。
He think he is God.
他自认为自己就是神。
Like all choices, arrogance and ignorance have consequences.
就像一切的选择一样，傲慢还有无知，它是有后果的。
God gave Herod the opportunity to believe in Jesus.
上帝并不是没有给希律相信耶稣的机会。
But Herod chose to reject God's grace.
但是希律他自己选择拒绝了上帝。
You may recall from the Gospels that Herod had a chance to meet Jesus and hear him speak.
你可能记得在福音书中曾经记载希律与耶稣见面。
We listen to these scriptures almost every Easter.
每一次复活节的时候，我们都会读到这些经文。
When Herod saw Jesus, he just wanted to watch the magic show.
当希律看见耶稣的时候，他想看到耶稣所行的神迹。
He didn't cherish the opportunity to learn the gospel that Jesus preached, that the kingdom of heaven has come near.
但是他没有珍惜那机会去了解耶稣所传的天国近了这个福音。
So Herod also have a chance to listen to the gospel, but he refused. Herod also has a chance to listen to the gospel.But he refused.
希律他有机会听到这个福音，但是他没有，他拒绝了。
God's grace also available to Herod, but he refused.
上帝的恩典对于希律来说也是他，上帝给了他恩典，但是希律他拒绝了。
So when God's judgment came, Herod was eaten by worms while sitting on the throne in the silver robe.
所以上帝的审判临到了，希律他穿着银袍，他坐在宝座上，但是被虫咬。
According to Josephus, Herod died in Caesarea in AD 44.
根据约瑟夫的记载，希律王于主后44年在凯撒利亚去世。
Herod, who thinks he is in charge and he is God, who uses his power to stop the spread of the word of God, dies in disgrace.
希律他认为他自己说了算，他以为自己就是神，他用尽他的权力去阻止上帝的传，上帝的道传扬。
Herod did not die in battle, nor enjoy his old age in grace.
希律呢，他不是死于战场，也不是因为享福到老而安息去世。
Ironically, Herod was eaten by worms and died in pain for 5 days in his bed.
很讽刺的是，希律他是被虫咬，而且是在病榻上受苦，受了5日才离世的。
The man who thinks he is superior to God can no longer be arrogant.
这个自以为胜过上帝的人再也不能妄自伟大了。
He cannot no longer kill the servants of God.
他也不再能杀上帝的仆人。
He can no longer stand in front of a mirror and see his robes shining under the sun.
他再也不能站在镜子前面看着自己的长袍在阳光下闪闪发光了。
Herod's efforts to prevent the word of God from spreading.
上希律极力地阻止上帝的道传开。
But the word of God, according to the scripture, said, the word of God prospered and spread more and more.
上帝的道根据经文是能看到它是日渐兴旺，越传越广。
We must never forget that we should.Trust God.
我们必须谨记，我们应该信靠上帝。
Anyone who wants to glorify himself and disregard God is bound to loss at the end.
任何人想要荣耀自己、无视上帝的人，最终必定是输了。
We must seek to glorify God and resist the temptation to glorify ourselves.
我们必须追求荣耀上帝，并抵制荣耀自己的这种诱惑。
God deserves all the glory.
因为上帝才是值得一切的荣耀。
God deserves all the praises.
上帝只配得所有的赞美。
Will you ally with humankind or with God?
你会站在人的那边，还是站在上帝的那一边？
Who will ultimately triumph?
谁才会一定会胜？
In the name of God, we pray.
奉上帝的耶稣的名，我们祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
When I survey the wondrous cross on which the
everyone to St. Matthias today.
今天欢迎每一位来到圣马提亚堂。
We also welcome those who join our worship tonight through our YouTube channel.
我们也欢迎那些今晚来通过 YouTube 频道参加我们网上敬拜的朋友。
We also like to welcome Robert and Ruth. Come to worship with us today.
温师母回到我们教会。
Come back more.
请多来，请多来。
Let's enjoy our announcement.
请大家来欣赏我们的一些通知。
Stand and receive the blessing from God.
请大家起立，我们来接受上帝的祝福。
Since Robert is here today, I would like to invite him to do the benediction.
因为温牧师今天与我们在一起，今天我们邀请温牧师来带领我们来给予上帝的祝福。
Let us receive God's blessing.
让我们来接受上帝的祝福。
And now with the peace of God.The peace which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God, and of His Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you now and forever.
Amen. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
In the name of Christ, Amen. 让大家同声说
Amen. Amen.